Hey there, everyone. It's Ryan, Frontline Animal Removal. And I'm going after a sick raccoon. So let me show it to you. See him? I'm going to try to zoom in. Let me look at his face. Now, when he was looking at us, his eyes were matted shut. That's typically a good sign that he's got distemper. So he's a little confused. See how his face looks really nasty? So he's a sick raccoon.